I'm going to show you how easy it is to add captions to your Facebook videos. After transcribing your captions in MovieCaptioner, go to the export menu and either choose YouTube or the Subrip SRT export option. Save the file to your desktop. Now let's jump over to Facebook and upload our video. We're going to create a new post and click the camera icon. Find your video and begin uploading. While it's uploading, we can add a title to our video. And then click on the Captions tab. From there, you'll find the SRT file you saved to your desktop. Now, I purposely didn't name the caption file correctly so I could show you this warning. It says I need to add .en_us to my file name prior to uploading. This is apparently some Facebook spec for captions that you need to follow. Yours may be different for another language. So I've renamed my caption file wax.en_us.srt and I'll re-upload it. And I'll pick English as the default language. Now I'll click the Publish button. Once the movie is uploaded and processed, Facebook will give me a notice that my movie is ready. I should now see the captions when I play the movie if I have them turned on.
At an Army Air Force base in Arizona, women mechanics learn to service the big bombers, receive expert instruction in every phase of aircraft maintenance. A plane named in their honor gets a thorough going over by...
If you want to upload captions to a video you already have on Facebook, you can just click the videos link on the left side of your Facebook page. Then from there, click the video library link. Then check which video you want to add captions to, and under the Actions pull-down menu, select Edit Video. This will bring you back to the screen I showed you earlier where you can upload your SRT file. I hope this video helps you add captions to your Facebook videos. Let me know if you have any questions or comments. Thanks for watching.